We were in a house. 150 people are coming. There's nowhere to put them. People are in the bathroom, some are on the corridor, some are everywhere you could think you could fit a human being, there was somebody. Because when you have the voice, the message, when you speak, you're imparting something. Then people will cling to it because it is life.